Salutations, folks. I'm Ruben.
Afuchtel.
Welcome back to our channel,
Our Net Vision.
And welcome back to our segment, New Tunes, where at least one of us didn't hear that song before. And this time it's my pick, and I decided to do something a bit different from all my metal.
Oh, okay. What's your pick?
Well, my pick is from Netflix Inside BO Burnham. Welcome to the Internet. Have you heard of BO before?
No. What is it all about?
Well, BO is a comedian with an existential crisis.
Okay.
To put it simply put, he is my spirit animal.
I can dig it.
Okay.
I don't know him, but your description is really correct for you.
Yeah. So, Fuchter never saw this and he never heard of BO before. So
yeah,
we're gonna give him an introduction to BO, because he's not only a comedian, he's a comedian singer.
I like those types of comedians. When they like to sing and it's funny. I like funny songs, so let's hit it.
Funny.
It's not funny.
Well, without further ado, hit it.
Okay, guy. Wow, Tarantino would like that. Just nod
or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Yes. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage.
Oh, that's so correct. Oh God, that escalated quickly.
Like the internet.
Oh God. Oh God, what's gonna happen now? Oh God.
Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time?
Oh God!
What did you think, mate?
Oh God! So correct, so disturbing in the same time, and so funny.
So, what do you think of BO, mate?
BO is kind of comedian that I need to see his stand-up comedies, and I need to see his show because I like black humor. I really doesn't give a F word about what you laughed about, so that's my kind of humor.
You realize you're gonna need to censor this if you're gonna say the F word, right?
I didn't say F, I said F word, I didn't say the actual word.
Yeah, yeah, you need to censor
it. No, I don't need to censor it. That's why you say the F word.
I don't know, you need to censor the video when he sings.
Let's see what YouTube's gonna say about this video. I will need to do that. You will see, guys, if you will see some censor.
We'll do a wager on the internet all of the time.
Stay tuned to see if we will censor this video. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. We hope you like our content. If you have any recommendations of other stuff,
comment below in the comment section.
If you like us, hit the like button.
Subscribe first. Again.
And if you really, really like us,
smash that notification bell.
And we're gonna see you guys next time. Bye-bye.